Five people are safe after the La-Crosse Fire Department rescued them from the La-Crosse River last night. Fire crews rescued the canoeists near Red Cloud Park, according to a news release from the fire department. Crews discovered five people stuck on a tree in the water there. Firefighters placed an inflatable boat in the water on the La-Crosse River to rescue the canoeists and eventually brought them to safety on the shoreline. Nobody was injured.